us up to the modest, please.
Thank you. had to control your own life, to live your life the way you want to, not be tied down. Power is challenging the conventional wisdom, making people see things in a different way, shaking things up. Power is making things happen.
We'll be right back.
So what is...
Stop with that already.
No.
Enough. Stop with that.
No! I'm telling you, I look in your face and I know that you're lying!
Seder. Now, how many people here think that we should play that one again? No. No. Didn't somebody riot in that stadium here or something like that? No? You guys should have killed that fucker right there on stage just for being Axl Rose in the first place. This is 60 Minutes Seder. It's not the same one, it's a different one, but I'm sure it'll probably make you want to vomit. It's 60 Minutes Seder.
Thank you.
Dude, are you like the dude in the zoo or something that goes, these are the tigers and these are the lions and these are the monkeys and... played it one time, damn it. Now be a good
luxury sound, a magnificent musical environment that's yours to enjoy with your new high-performance premium sound system from Chrysler.
Congratulations on your excellent choice.
We'll be right back.
1 second. I'm going to play this because I've been waiting all tour to play this, and I'm going home tonight, so I figure I'm going to fucking play my cassette like I want to. Y'all, hold on. Hold on. We're fucking playing Party Jambox now. Hold on. Yeah, Party Jambox time. No bass, no other song. No, Party Jambox time. No, if you want some bass, like, go buy a Count Basie record or something. Okay. Fuck, I don't know. I like bass. No, that's not. You guys ever heard that song that goes, and if that bitch can hang, I'm gonna put my thing in your daughter. You know that one? Checking out the Nappy Dugout. And if that bitch can hang.
Every which way I get.
No, that's not it either. Hold on. Hold on, let's see. You know, I hate this fucking cassette. It's one of those ones that you buy at like a party store that's fake. Oh, that sucks, man. Fucking. Hey, we don't need that bass anyway. Nah, dude. We need this fucking song. I can't find it. All right, let me see. Okay, hold on. No bass. Well, anyway, we'll have to sing that to you.
Anywhere.
Miss that bitch can hang. I'm going to do my thing with your daughter. Well, I tried. This is it! I found it!
Who? Ice Cube. Man, I ain't letting my damn daughter off no damn Ice Cubes. Man, what the hell are you talking about, man? I brought my daughter up, man, in a Catholic school.
Something like that.
What you want with her? Sick of this bullshit.
Man. Your daughter was a nice girl, now she's a slut. A queen treat nigga just like King Tut. Gobbing up nuts, sort of like a hummingbird. Sucking up the lynch mob crew, and I'm coming third. Used to get straight A's, now she's just skipping class. Oh my, do I like to grip the hips and ass. Only 17, with a lot of practice. Some black boys jimmies and white boys captain. Sorry, sir, but I gotta be freak. A lot of niggas like busting nuts in her deep. Drink it up, even though she's Catholic. That don't mean shit, cause she's giving up the ass quick. Quicker than you can say candy to bitch.